that's making coffee with this machine, because you've got a load of shit that you have to do in order to get your coffee out of it. So you have to rinse out the group head. This thing here is the group head. And you've got a frothy milk. Fryer's a thermometer. Expanding the milk, so you need to steam one, put air into the milk, so you start with half a cup and end up with a full cup, and then expanding. Okay. My favourite piece of equipment, which is my auto tamper, which never puts too much pressure. Milk,